I'm Joe Smarr, and today we remember Sergeant George Tarkanish, Sergeant Joseph Kochian, and Sergeant Edward Kupetz. George Tarkanish was born in 1917 and lived in Tuscarora. Joseph Kochian was born in 1924 and lived in Brockton. Edward Kupetz was born in 1924 and lived in Mary D. These three Schuylkill Valley men from adjoining communities passed their military examination together on March 29, 1943, were inducted into the Army together on April 5, 1943, trained together, and were sent overseas in 1944. In Europe, they were assigned to a tank crew in General George Patton's Third Army. The three men had banded together in one tank crew, hoping their friendship and loyalty to each other would help keep them safe. But a report from their commanding officer explains what happened on the day they were killed. Companies A, B, C, and D went into the attack, took three towns, and claimed the wooded areas. In all our training, we were told never to ford a stream where a bridge was blown. However, Lieutenant McGonigal of Company D was given a direct order to lead one of our heavy tanks across the ford. In doing so, the tank hit a demolition bob near Binesfeld, killing four crew members. The tank chosen to cross the river was that of George Tarkanish, Edward Kupetz, and Joseph Kochian. The date of their death was 74 years ago today, May 6, 1945. 2 days after their death, the Allied nations formally accepted the unconditional surrender of Nazi Germany. In 1952, the three men were repatriated and interred in a common grave in Arlington National Cemetery, along with the other member of their tank crew, PFC Albert Martin of Florida. Each of the three men are also memorialized on their respective communities' war memorials.